Sun's up, it's a little after 12. Make breakfast for myself. Leave the work for someone else. People say, they say that it's just a phase. They tell me to act my age. Well, I am on this perfect.
Krabby?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go find a house.
Hmm.
I don't know who to ask. I think I'll ask her. Excuse me.
Who are you?
My name is Matey. Matey Anchors.
What do you want?
I wanted to know if, there's a place to stay here.
Sorry. You're denied.
What am I gonna do? Suddenly, a terrible thunderstorm hit us. So we got in a lifeboat. But I was thrown off of the lifeboat. Luckily, I found a lifeboat. And I sailed my way through the oceans, and I found Lalaloopsy Land. But I have no idea where my sister is. And I miss her terribly. Oh my gosh. I really hope she's okay. I really want to see her. Oh my gosh. I'm sure everything will be alright. Yeah, I guess you're right. Okay, well, let's find you a place to stay. Okay. Let me get my stuff. Get my hat and my crab. Okay, where are we going to? I bet we could try Mittens. I'm sure she'd be welcome to have some new people in hers. Only thing is, it might be a little more cold than everybody else's house. That's perfectly fine. One time, I was stranded in Antarctica. Well, then you understand how it feels. Let's go. Mittens, are you in there? Yeah, I'm in here. Well, we were just wondering if, well, we have a new person in the neighborhood. Who? Me, Matey Anchors. Oh my gosh! Yeah, and he needs somewhere to stay. So, do you think he could possibly stay here? That's perfectly fine. Do you mind the kind of cold weather? Not at all. Alright, well come on in and make yourself comfortable. Alright, if you need anything, you can get me at the door next door to where you went originally. Thank you very much, Crab. Alright, well, bye!